Hello, boys and girls. Welcome back to Peek Over My Shoulder in Shadowrun Returns. And I believe we have an elevator to secure. Oh, and while we were doing our thing, the elemental something that this guy had summoned had turned against him somehow. Okay, now what? Yep. This got interesting. No snoring, I take it. It is very appropriate that it's technically early morning in real life as well. And I have spent the night gaming. Okay. Oui. Are these like some of those demotivators or something? Aha. Oh my. Right, so I will manually pick stuff up. Oh, I'm at full health, fortunately. The objective, don't blow your cover. In other words, be very quiet. No excessive smartassing. I'm gonna take a good look. Now let's see. What stuff do I have on me? What's inside this machine? Ooh, so much toilet paper. So, what should I not do in order to not blow my cover, I wonder? And I notice I can't access the lower half of my HUD, so I take it can't go shooting or anything. Hello. I wonder which one would he want to hear more, the enthusiastic or the no nonsense? So, am I supposed to talk to you? Okay. Security guard. We didn't go in this room, so there won't be any cleaning. Hello. Yeah, get in there. Hello. I was never here. Ta-da. Ooh. Save. Do we have some dirt on you, or do we have some dirt on you? Thought I could, like, I don't know, persuade him to move the room or something. Okay, so the lobby is locked. Let's see if I can talk to him some more. How am I supposed to get this one then? I don't want to start installing dubious wares when while some disgruntled worker is watching. Hello. Okay, now manual save. Also, never underestimate people's desire to get things over with. Wait, what was I supposed to do with this again? I guess I'll have to build a nuclear reactor somewhere. Wait, so how do I get this one to leave? Jenkins or whatever. Let me move around some more, maybe something will pop up. Maybe I can frame him for something. Right. So I did this one. Okay, I'm going to quick save and try what happens if I just poke it in. Yeah. So I'm missing something, aren't I? Oh, okay. I'm your guardian angel. I just want to do good. I only have your best interest in mind. Okay, somebody talk to me. I'm gonna overwrite the previous save. Oh, I can still access it or what? No? No, I can't. Doors here? Yeah, this one is still closed. I guess I will have to get past the guard somehow. I still need to get off this. It has. Bye bye. I somehow thought this was the elevator, but that's a different door. Okay, now I get it. Hello? Totally am. And he's gonna leave me into his office just like that. I don't even have to bullshit anything. Oh dear. Either it's a trap or he's really stupid. Hurry! Okay. Yeah, another one. So, what? Let's take Big Ben first. Oh. And? Okay, I think I have wasted a little bit too much time. Wait, now what? Oh, I need to get the sequence right. Okay, I think. Wait, what was the text? Oh, this one went back. Check this one. Oh, I should have read the titles, didn't I? It's duty something something something. Duty blah blah blah. Vigilance. Oh no, it's all different slogans. Okay, let's try this. Nope. Okay, back to this one. Actually, I am not in a hurry because I'm sure some of these messages will kick in, not according to real time, but some steps I have performed. Nope. Okay, I think it's time to reload. Okay, let's see now. So, boobies first. I have tried this and this and this, I believe. So let's try this one, the second. I think it's gonna take a few reloads to get the sequence right. Let's try this one next. Even if I thought I had tried it. Nope. Shit. Nope. I'm assuming I need to push them in the right sequence. Ah, I didn't try this one, did I? Well, let's try it this way. Nope. Okay, so... boobies. Rush, rush. Okay, let's see where this is going. Ah, okay. Mission over. Don't blow your cover, of course. Boobies. Time. Let's try this next. Huh. Okay, so it was this. This. So let's try this. Although I thought I did. Oh, okay. And just one. Oh, I didn't have to check them all. Okay. Just three of them. Squee! I need to take the cigar, don't I? So it's this. Mm-hmm. Ew. Uh-huh. Awesome. Ah, I should make a proper save again. Also, I want to be quicker. Now, where's the lower end of my hut? Oh yeah, right, that was the elevator, not this. Thank you. Hello, who are you? Oh. They are just scenery. Fuck you! I was just here last night, you know? It was awesome. Hey, we didn't leave that much of a mess. How appropriate. Oh, this was the taken in front of them option. Okay, I'm back in my own clothes. Ooh. No chance, this is evil. Vampires. Yep, I totally need to prepare myself. Wait, they are actually granting me permission to like poke around? Wow. Oh. This can't be good. I was wondering if at some point of the game we would have to protect the nest itself. Okay, I can't go here, I can't go there. Because they're off limits, yo. Maybe he isn't a trader, maybe he's just doing his thing or something. Right then. I wonder. Okay, I'll go with this one. Oh, of course. Hmm. Will there be tea? It was triple sarcasm. So, I take it some sort of secret society, which would make him the mage, not a traitor, but sort of an overseer, maybe? I'm gonna make a manual save here again. Because I suspect there will be complicated speech options or something. Delighted. Well, that's a shocker. So the other jobs and everything was basically like auditioning for him. The queen is correct. Oh, yay! Thank you. Okay. She doesn't look condescending at all. In other words, you were desperate. Indeed. Is he like modeled after Wagner? It seems so, or maybe it's just the sideburns. You have seen the danger. Great. Whoa. You want to be amused, don't you? Awesome. Okay. Ah, so he will help to putting together with the crew. Hans, I suppose he will have just a voice. Okay, manual save here, and then I'm going shopping. Oh, and before I go shopping, I will end the episode because I think this one was a long one again.